Health is an integral part of everybody's lives. We actually can't enjoy life to the fullest if we don't have our health. Health impacts our quality of life, our mental stability, not just our physical health and wellness. I'm Mary Jung, assistant professor in the School of Health and Exercise Sciences in the Faculty of Health and Social Development. I'm passionate about studying health because health influences everybody's ability to reach their highest potential and reaches all aspects of their lives. Well, I study behaviors, primarily physical activity and dietary behavior. We're really interested in this lab on trying to improve health in individuals living with a chronic disease or individuals that are highly susceptible or at risk of developing a chronic disease by increasing people's physical activity behavior and improving their dietary practices, we can prevent the onslaught of chronic disease. Within the School of Health and Exercise Sciences here, I have the opportunity to work with experts that I can collaborate with, to which my program can reach greater population. Recruiting a strong participant base has been fantastic in this region, and nothing I've experienced elsewhere in Canada. And also the community partners that I've had the opportunity to develop are really exemplary. To be nominated for this award is very flattering because it means that peers within this institution respect and see the value in my work, which I do because I enjoy it, but to be recognized by others is a great honor. The next few years of my research, I'm very excited and passionate about because we are bringing the results of our physical activity behavioral counseling into the community. This means that we can make available the physical activity program that we have, make it more accessible to a larger audience.